the 8th of May 2019, we launched our 5G commercial services. Main drivers of 5G is the we had two main drivers actually, the enablement of smart city and smart initiatives in the country, plus the rollout of fixed wireless network using 5G network for our 5G infrastructure. So these are the two main drivers for the investment on 5G. By end of this year, we will achieve almost 17% of the UAE populated areas covered by our 5G network. The opportunities as well from different perspective that our customer have better experience, better throughput, especially the initial rollout is ultra high speed bandwidth. So the expectation the customer will have higher throughput, higher speed. So the launch of 8th of May 2019, prior to this launch, we had a lot of preparation work. Since 2015, actually, we built our blueprint to modernize the network in order to be ready for the 5G rollout. From there, we started the fiberization, increasing our fiber footprint for the mobile sites that backhaul through fiber. By end of 2019, we'll achieve 75% of our mobile sites backhaul through fiber, the cloudification experience, enablement of the cloudification. We have 70% of our services are in the cloud. Specifically, the EPC cloudification, enhanced packet core, which is a mandate or an important pillar for upgrading the network to support 5G. So these are the pre-5G rollout. During when we started the rollout of 5G, we had several experiences as well. The upgrade of the backhauling of mobile sites from 1 gig to 10 gig was a challenge, which we have overcome through different techniques of engineering, upgrading the network, and even optimizing our fiber. Second important pillar is the upgrade of the EPC and the integration with different network components. The upgrade of OSS layer, another challenge, and more important, the space on the site. The physical site on the tower that supports the weight, additional weight on the 5G, 5G weight on the tower. The power requirement of 5G as well, we are forced to upgrade our power resources on the sites in order to support 5G. So these are the five elements I'd advise operators to consider seriously while they are doing the 5G rollout.